some of this land has been burnt purposely, I'm sure, for a prescribed burn. But this is not new. This has been sitting around for an awful long time after that burn. You can tell by all the vegetation on top of the burnt material. But there's other parts of this where it's more of a fresh burn. And there's less fresh vegetation on top.
Alligator out there.
How was that?
There were four horses, but they were on the other side of the field eating.
Stay on.
I don't know. good for cover.
It's a human monkey.
Human monkey that parts
in the same link.
And it's called a skunk ape. Why?
We went to the skunk ape museum.
Is there any like relation to skunks with it?
Or? No, I don't remember.
So it's just called a skunk ape. I don't know what it's. But you don't know that.
That's not real. You don't see the tiny one, Dad? Oh, I probably lost him. Wait, let me stand back for a second. Oh, I found him. Right there.
I don't see it.
He's tiny.
Nope. Oh, he's small.
He's so busy.
Was in here.
That's kind of cool. Yeah. You complain every time.
And also what?
You complain every time I ask to take it out.
What? No.
Yeah.
You said, oh, give me a phone, and I said nothing.
You go, ugh, and then you pull it out.
The little size, is that all?
Way over there, yeah, at the end. Focus. That light. That is a gator. Baby gator. Oh yeah. I see you. Let's see if I can get a good picture of this. The other one got scared.
Is that a spider in the water? Or a crab?
There's his eye.
Oh, spider in the water. Oh, the other one's in the bushes. There's like three more in the bushes.
That one went under the water.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. That light was too bright, I think.
Oh, there he is.
There he is.
Just wanted to play all the time, don't you?
Farther
or just head home?
Sure, we want to do.